As you can see, I'm here out here in the greens. Yes, Bayswater Park. Enjoying a nice evening out. You can see the last official day of summer. Yes, today is the last official day of summer according to the Eastern calendar. And tomorrow begins fall. Yes, still, today is nice. The weather is nice. It's balmy. It's a little windy. However, it feels good out here. I'm gonna head in that direction, then I'm gonna hang a left, then walk to the boardwalk. And walk to the boardwalk and over there, enjoy some of that scenic views of the ocean, get some extra fresh breeze, and then make my loop back home to the house. God's willing. You know, so again, you know, I was in the house and I tell myself, let me come out. You know, go and get a little walk. Do some deep breathing. All this nice fresh air out here. I mean, yeah, it feels so good. So I'm gonna get a little bit of this. And it's gonna do my body well, it's gonna do my mind well, it's gonna do my confidence well. On a day like this, the last special day of summer. And we head into the fall, which, you know, they already said that for the rest of the week the weather will be great. I appreciate that a great deal. Since there's a couple little projects that is pending that has to get done. You know, I'm grateful, I'm thankful, I'm blessed. Along with all these other people out here who's enjoying this. As I look to my east, I can see right now that the moon is starting to come up. And the sun is actually in about the same position in the sky. What a paradise. But what a reality as far as concerning life. We all are God's creatures, and you know, being out here reminds me of that a great deal. So it's a good thing to be out here, you know, seeing like both elements that control the clockwork of this universe. Awes me, inspires me, humbles me, gives me a great appreciation for the great I am that I am, who creates everything, who is in charge of the heaven and the earth and all that there is in. You know, our sons and daughters of the Most High, we gotta be thankful that, you know, he created us, the most intelligent being, to take care of this great planet that he gave us, to, you know, do what's right, to live wholesome, to live one unto the other, to do the things that pertain to righteousness and to the perpetuation of the species, to greater achievements in what's righteous and pleasant and good. For all things was created by him. And right now we are in the accumulation of trying to find that nirvana that takes us further into our own spiritual development as beings. You know, it awes me, man, you know? You know, you look, you see the wind blowing, the plane is aloft, birds flying. You know, guys are training for the season in baseball. People are running, walking, playing soccer. It's great to be out. I give thanks and praise to God. Amen.